let's talk Jessie J, right? So when it comes to Jessie J, I know she can sing, but there's only one song that comes to my head when I think of her, and that's Who You Are. I know she can sing, but I just don't know. Like, I just know that one song, but she blew me away. She blew me away. I sing it every time I hear it. I have to. But this is Jessie J, Big White Room, Life. So we're going to see what she's really talking about. I've heard her on the track, and I've heard her live sing with Morissette, but this is about to be all her. So with no further ado, we're going to get into it. I got something people use my laptop. Anyway,
so. I don't want to be here anymore. Want to be somewhere else, normal and free, like I used to be. But I have to stay in this big white room with little old me.
Okay, I was gonna wait until the hook to give my remarks, because the way it started off, it kind of caught me off guard. It sounded like she started out real fast, like the first three words. It kind of caught me off guard. The vocals were good, but I was waiting until the hook. But that right there, that deserves a rewind. The
big white room with little old me. I'm going crazy, I'm losing my mind. I'm going crazy in this big white room of mine. I'm going crazy.
Okay, we're playing with words. We're going crazy. I'm going crazy. So, it's the big white room, her mind? Right? Unless she's literally in the big white room. But that's what I'm assuming, right? The big white room is her. Let's listen to the lyrics. I've been listening more to her vocals than the lyrics. But let's tune into the lyrics and see if we can give the answer.
The door, don't want the pain to come in. Oh, no, 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 no. Clench my fist and try to stay strong. I cry, I feel sick. My heart's beating out of control. Can I run around?
Hey, I like the crowd too. The crowd is gonna let you. That's what this is what I been saying in my past videos. Like, dude, when people are doing a good job, I believe in giving people their flowers while they're yet alive, because you never know. But with that being said, I think when you're at a performance and the performer is doing well, you should let them know. Now, you shouldn't be obnoxious and cause a disturbance to where you're distracting other people, but let people know, you know. And I think the crowd's doing a good job of it. They're letting her know, because they're cheering that part. So when I'm in my head like, wow, okay, I like that. That's when they're cheering. So it's not like they're just doing it at random moments, just yelling out a turn. You know what I mean? But cheer on the artist. I always believe in that. Let people know when they're doing a good job. And she's doing a great job. Nice. She's doing a great job.
Sick, my heart beating, beating, beating.
The voice crack at the end of, yeah, she got my attention this video. Like I said, I knew she could sing. I just didn't know her discography like that. But I feel like she and Who You Are, it showed off her vocals. But this, she's showing out now at this point. She's showing out. Listen to the voice crack at the end of the word hair. That was a nice touch, a nice little a sprinkle. You know, I like some on it. Okay, she beat that one here.
Everybody's looking at me. Everybody's staring at me. What do I do now?
You got me smiling, you feel me? You got me smiling. Just the digging deep, the smile, what? And then she held it. Didn't waver, held it strong. Talent. That's also hard work though. Singing, I think people just think that they hop on the mic and can just sing. You also have to put hard work behind it. Singing can be very hard work. So let's not, I'm not trying to take that away from her, but wow. Wow. Jessie, yeah, you did your thing with that one. I like how she was singing in different, I won't say voices, I guess in different tones. She was singing it in different ways to symbolize the craziness that she's going through, but at the same time, it complemented the song. It didn't take away from it. It didn't distract you. It actually was quite impressive. You know what I mean? It wasn't the type where it's like, okay, she's doing too much. It was like, whoa, I want some more. I want to see what she's going to do next. Very impressed with her. I'm very impressed with her. But anyway, that's going to be it for reaction, y'all. If you enjoyed reaction, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll be back to you guys next time. I'm out.